Good Friday afternoon, everyone. I want to start by mentioning Eric Holder, a student at Davis County High School. He's in Matt Brennan's emergency procedures class, and he's done his coursework in his class. He and his father came across a family that was in a ditch, submerged with water, and just before the car completely became submerged, he and his father were able to pull them out. Eric's going to be recognized here at the Davis County Fiscal Court meeting, as well as the Davis County Board of Education meeting soon to follow. So thank you, Eric. Great job. So proud of you, and we celebrate with you this act of heroism on your part. Also want to mention Heather Haynes. She's back in the news again. Heather Haynes was named Kentucky School Nutrition Association Manager of the Year. Unbelievable honor for Heather Haynes. And if you watch her at work at Sargo Elementary School, you know exactly why she was named SNA Association Manager of the Year. Next story I want to mention is the Family Resource Center coordinators at Burns Middle School, College View Middle School, and Davis County Middle School, and specifically Amy Nonweiler, Amy Payne, and Victoria Self. They worked together to prepare a series of summer learning opportunities for cooking, sewing, music, dance to money basics, babysitting skills, prepping for college, and first aid and CPR that will be offered to our students this summer. I also want to mention it's graduation time and something that I really love. Our seniors will be going out next week and visiting our elementary schools in a tour. And that's such a significant event, both for our seniors as well as our young students in our elementary schools as they look up to those graduates. It's a great opportunity for us to talk about college and career options. The last story I have for you are our National Merit Scholars. They've gone through the semifinalist round, the finalist round in February, and now all six have made it all the way through as National Merit Scholars. So proud of them. Get these numbers. It starts out as 1.6 million juniors across America. That is 22,000 high schools. To the semifinalist round, that's narrowed down to 16,000 across the USA out of 1.6 now. And then finally, there are 7,500 across the nation, and six of them reside here in Davis County Public Schools. As you see on the screen, a list of all six of those students. We're so proud of you. We celebrate with you. Congratulations and great effort on your part to get to this point. We salute you. Have a great weekend, everyone.